it from the top. Wait for the place where the bass gonna drop. Let's take it from the top. Wait for the place where the bass gonna drop.
Hey,
let's take it from the top. Wait for the place where the bass gonna drop.
Hey,
let's take it from the top. Wait for the place where the bass gonna drop.
Waver, straight out the favela. We're gonna break down with a fader. Make sound waves of countless flavors. Wow, true musical taste in aphasia. Gonna change up your vision of the same stuff till you're tingling with sensations of elation. Exhilaration, admit it, the feeling is thrilling, fulfilling and chilling. And one of the kids on the stage is making a killing. He's got millions of top villains and thought villains. I'll reveal yourself and start singing it. Hey, let's take it from the top. Wait for the place where the bass gonna drop. What? Turn up the EDM. Increase the speed, boost the BPM. No middle of the road, no medium. No stopping these flows till we see the end.
One good thing about music, when it hits you feel no pain. One good thing about Lucio's music is it can make a play of the game.
One good thing about Lucio's music is it can make a play of the game.
One good thing about Lucio's music is it can make a play of the game. We think music only makes existence richer. Lucio throws a switch, tones and notes composing us a picture. Juggernauts composing us a picture.
Blowing up transistors, flicking the switch so damn quick, his trigger finger is blistered. EQ flicking the frequency so frequently, the beats in here could even conceivably conceive a feature so he or she could feature in remix releases.
Oh
Jesus, if it wasn't that egregious, that lyric would have been prestigious. But I don't know where to draw the line, true music knows no borderlines. So let me divulge a little thought of mine. If you're born of music, then you're born alive.
One good thing about music, when it hits you feel no pain. One good thing about Lucio's music is it can make a play of the game.
One good thing about Lucio's music is it can make a play of the game.
We've music only makes existence richer. Lucio climbs the switch, tones and notes composing us a picture. Juggernauts composing us a picture.
Thing. You good?
Put your headphones on.
Take it to the top. Wait for the place where the bass gonna drop.
Peek-a-boo.
Peek in the boom, keeping the groove.
He gonna move, sticking the boost, speaking the truth.
Speeding the groove, peeling the tune. Feeling anew, we're feeling the true. Meaning the music is speaking the tunes. You can stream this through the service you prefer, cause you deserve it. Do perfect.
Woo. One good thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain.
One good thing about Lucio's music is it can make a play of the game.
Music only makes existence richer. Lucio climbs the switch, tones and notes composing us a picture. Juggernauts composing us a picture. Juggernauts composing us a picture. Juggernauts composing us a picture.
Take it to the top, top. Bass gonna drop, drop. Take it to the top, top. Bass gonna drop, drop. Take it to the top, top. Bass gonna drop, drop. Take it to the top, top. Gonna drop.
Hello, it's Dan. I hope you enjoyed that, and if you did, you can check out all my Overwatch raps, and I'm planning to do one for every single hero over on Spotify. I've got an enormous playlist there that you can follow, and every single one of my gaming songs is on there. Oh, and shout out to Amon XD, who did the artwork for my latest album, Generation Gaming 13. It's... look at it.
Dumbo!